Bulgarian caretaker Prime Minister Stefan Yanev visited the site of the bus crash which killed at least 45 people on Tuesday and told reporters it was a huge tragedy.
Използвам възможността да изкажа моето съчувствие и моите съболезнования към близките на загиналите.
The bus, registered in North Macedonia, crashed in Boshnek near the capital Sofia, and there were children among the victims. 7 people were taken to hospitals for treatment. The cause of the crash was not immediately confirmed, but it appeared that the bus hit a highway guardrail, crashed, and caught fire. Bulgarian news agency Novinite said representatives from North Macedonia's embassy visited a hospital where some of the victims were taken. In 2019, Bulgaria, an EU nation of 7 million, had the second highest road fatality rate in the 27-nation bloc with 89 people killed per million population.